Austin Wolf and welcome to my channel. Today is now March 1st. Yeah. So I did earlier a vlog. hopefully, by looking at this video and you've seen a video before this that I have the vlog in. But I'm not going to ruin it for you what my daily vlogs were, past days. So today's a new day. Today is March 1st and I just recently went out for a walk, nice day. It's not really that cool out there. It's like 10 degrees out there now, and it's warm. Surprisingly, it's not raining right now. It's usually going to be raining in the March area, like March, April. let's see. I don't know what I was going to get at that. But, I just recently went out for a walk. Yes, my cat is happy to see me. She's seen me last night. She's really happy to see me now. It's like, if I can actually hold it there. 142 right now. So, 142 in the afternoon. It's kind of bright out there right now. So, recap yesterday. Well, I'm not going to continue to tell you guys what happened, what was going on yesterday, because you guys just had to listen or actually watch that video log of yesterday. Yesterday, went to bed late. I got a little bit gaming in, got the Twitch gaming in and got that out. Made sure that my video log was done, just making sure that, that video log was out yesterday, no matter how late it was. And, I did check it out. The video log is out for 29th. And, today's a new day. I did wake up around, 10 o'clock. Not really really feeling like anything for lunch. I just, had toast, peanut butter, some of the frozen juice, the juice that you take out of the can and, put three cans in, blah, blah, blah. Had some of that. And that was, my breakfast right there. Then after that, did some tinkering on the thing, keeping up, some of the social media stuff. I mean, I did watch a few, three or four different videos. I'm sure, keep up with that, some funny stuff and keep up to date on, the different video logs. I did a little bit of, viewing of the different videos from YouTube last night. And, I was just tired after 12, 1 o'clock in the morning, and I just went to bed and then woke up. And then I think it was about 9:30 when I did wake up and then have my, quick breakfast around 10. I decided to, go out for a walk. I went out for a walk for a few hours. What I'm going to do for late lunch, cat. What are you doing, cat? Cat. I'm just doing a video log now. I'm going to throw something out here in a minute. So I'm going to put it. Precious. Cat. You can wait a minute. I'm gonna have to let it out. Be right back, guys. I'm just scratching the damn door. I went out. Man. Okay, I am back now. So I just woke up and I did, went out for a long walk. I went up to for a few hours and, it's warm enough for a bike ride, but I know it's a new month, and I'm going to get the tuning done on that bike and get the pedals fixed. Well, that one pedal needs to be fixed, but you got to buy them as a pair. You can't buy them as one, and then they fix that one, and then it can break eventually, too. But, I'm going to do some repairs on that, and, bike my bike around the town, let's see, what's going to say now? I don't know, I'm just sitting here vlogging. I don't really have much plans. As for lunch, I'm not too sure what I'm going to do for lunch. Hash browns, there's chicken burgers, there's burgers, waffles, there's toaster things, there's steak, there's pork chops, there's chicken legs and chicken wings and chicken breasts. It's ice cream there. I'm still fine, still sitting in the freezer. And, you know, there's some odd canned stuff in the cupboard. I mean, I could still make pasta and sauce. I mean, I don't really make much pasta anymore. There's some of the, Irish stew. Some kind of beef stew. There's another one that's like a chicken stew, and there's still corn and peas and mixed vegetables, and I still got some peaches and pears in the can, and there's pineapple. There's also KD. There's some of the kind of like instant rice packages, and they got the little spices on it. There's those. There's even lots of cereal. There's lots of cereal there still. I mean, well, not still, but there's no more boxes, but there's still lots of cereal there. And there's lots of peanut butter, and like still got bread in the freezer. I could have any of that stuff. I mean, anything I want for lunch. But I don't know. Going for a walk, not really feeling tired, but I'm glad to go out for a walk. Let's see. I don't know what more to really say on that. There's a bunch of stuff that you can probably have. Like I said, today it wasn't even raining. It was nice and warm. And, surprisingly, there's not any kind of rain. And then, the weather is as, warm as it is. It's still, March. I mean, even like last year, we were on March 5th or 10th, and it's still cold and last bit of snow. And while I was out there, got a little bit of snow, kind of a snowstorm, And, well, not really much of a snowstorm, but actually, more snow than you'll usually get. You usually get a lot of snow this winter, but not really much out there. But a lot more snow than usually that we see. Now I'm going to really, say what the other video logs are about. You guys had to watch it. I'm not going to ruin it for you and actually tell you about in this video log. Let's see now. Though not too sure what kind of plans would be, Did some stuff around the house and on the internet, and the dad got some sleep, went up for, woke up, had the brunch, breakfast thing, and then gone up for a walk, and then here I am, doing a video log. So this is the new month, and I'm allowed just to say it now. This is flute music, and probably flutes and guitar and piano and stuff like that. This is Lee and Natalie Nix from St. Louis, and their friend's name is Cody. I'm too sure it's their last name on that. They do the far point flutes. They build those flutes from hand. Handmade, and this is their music, and Lee Nix said it's okay for me to use this music for my background, and every now and then I will let my viewers know where I got it from. It's in the description too, you guys can take a look at that, so you can check it out there and get different links to listen to his music. And I know I put it like a 34 minutes. So to make sure that I get enough time in my videos. Even this music I sleep to, I like this music. This music's really good, I like this music. And not only just this, there's also other composers that I listen to, but I won't use them as my background because I don't have the third authority or the okay on using it for my background. Using this for my background kind of brings it a better atmosphere, a better flow of things, and then things, are kind of better with this music. I mean, I fall asleep with this music, and, I have good dreams, and this is cool to listen to. I listen to this every day, I listen every day, all day long. And there's also, like, a cow horn rattle sound like, it could be a cow horn rattle in the background. with the shaking and rattling. You guys probably heard that like 10 seconds ago. I don't know. I listen to music and, you know, I like it. It's good music. And, you know, one day I'll probably have more of his music and in the background, maybe one day. So like I said, I was always listening to this kind of music. Well, I've been listening to music for the past 3 or 4 months now. And, you know, I like the music. It's good. I wish I stumbled on this music before. You know, it makes a better atmosphere, you know. Kind of, you know, gets your heart, you know, your soul and stuff. I mean, you just got to have that kind of feel for this kind of music. But other people kind of have music, or their kind of preference of music. Like heavy metal, hard rock, classic rock, rap, reggae, whatever. You know, there's all kinds of different kinds of styles of music. You know, bands and, you know, vocal singers and, you know, the drums and guitars and whatnot. But, you know, that's, you know, everybody has their preference in music. I mean, this is good music. I like it. And, you know, it's great to have it from my background. I mean, I'm going to keep saying again, you know, this is Lee and Natalie Nix from St. Louis. And they got good music. You know, you should check them out. The link's in the description now. You know, it brings you to YouTube, and I think it brings you to their website, and you can order some of the flutes, or, you know, you can check out their music. There's even, I think they're also in SoundCloud. I mean, that's where I got some of this from. So I got the okay from him, and I don't know about his wife, but I know I got the okay from him. It took a little bit of time. It took me about, I think about 5 days to get a reply back from him. Well, it took me about 5 days to get a reply back from him, and then, you know, he says, what's your YouTube video, you know, and I let him know. And, you know, he's checking out. He goes, hey, no problem. You can use it for your background, and, you know, everything's cool and that. And I got that word back 2 days after that. So then after a week of, you know, I was using other people's flute background, but I got copyrighted. And, you know, it's like, who's to say who actually owns that music? Because that music is all over the net, and that music's been known at like 10 to 12 different places. And there's not really a pinpoint person to know, to actually find out where it is. I mean, there's probably a CD, you know, the music's probably about maybe 7 years old, maybe five to 7 years old, but, you know, I couldn't pinpoint an actual place where this flutes music was coming from. There's flutes and drums and singing and dancing and stuff like that, and I couldn't figure it out. But I got copyrighted by blah, blah, blah. It's like I let them know, and you know, let YouTube know, and then so we need to, you know, get the okay from the person. I said, I don't know who the person is. I said, I even let them know the song is what they thought it was. It's not what it is. And still, you know, the copyright still sat there and stick. You know, you don't get that off your, you know, YouTube record. The copyright strikes are there. They're going to be there permanently. Even though, you know, I made mistakes, like, oh, okay, I won't do that now, I'm going to take that video now and I'll put another video up, but copyrights, it's always going to be there, that strike there. I probably got maybe a good 10 to 12 different copyrights and, you know, got a warning and, you know, stuff like that. But, you know, after I got this okay, you know, I got the okay of the, beginning of my videos, there's an animation thing, I got the okay there. I didn't get copyright on there, I got copyright on the music from the background. So, you know, that is okay now. And then I got word that I could use the end music. I only use it just a blank screen and, you know, the singing, because there's different people that were dancing, and I guess like 1905 or something like that, this music was from. And there was some old natives dancing on these kind of cameras that you gotta wind the camera. So I don't really know them. I mean, they're probably my ancestors or somewhere or another, but I don't want to offend anybody, you know, using their, their camera animation or whatnot, you know. I just use just the sound of it, and, you know, it's blank. It goes on for 30 seconds, you know. The other one is like 35 seconds long, the animation part of the beginning of the videos. So, you know, I like this music. I'm going to say it again. I mean, it's good music, and that's what I like to listen to. I'll fall asleep to it. You know, I'll get on my phone too, and I'll fall asleep into it, where my dad's or, you know, my little cousins or, you know, stuff like that. I'm really getting at that, but you know, it's probably gonna switch a song right now. Probably the end of the song right now. So like I said, now I'm here doing a video log for, you know, my YouTube viewers and fans. And, you know, hopefully I got more fans and you will ever really look at it. You know, any more extra likes or, you know, any messages or stuff like that. So like getting back into the different sounds of music. I mean, maybe one day I might do my own background kind of music. I put it together. I'm thinking about maybe this summer doing a powwow thing. I mean, maybe there's got to be a flute player out there, and there's got to be somebody who plays the drums, and maybe somebody who's singing in their language. Maybe there's like a little group. And if I get about, you know, 30, 35 minutes of that, and I use that for my background, you know, I'm really happy with this. I should continue with this and not use other ones. But I don't know. Maybe it's good to switch it back and forth, you know, to one, you know, one composer to another composer. But I got to be okay with this, and you know, maybe the animation part of the front of this video, maybe I might do my own animation, and you know, something in the lines of that, because it's a winged wolf. I mean, it's like a fire wolf, winged wolf, you know, mostly because of the name of my YouTube videos is known as By Lost Phoenix Wolf. I also have a gaming channel under Lost Phoenix Wolves, so it's like Lost Phoenix Wolf Aboriginal Gaming. So that's why it says Lost Phoenix Wolves, and that's, you know, that's my gaming channel. This is the Lost Phoenix Wolf. This is my vlogging channel, and you know, I don't mix up either two, but some of the things, you know, I do in there, you know, and you know, the way I talk, you know, it's still the same thing. It's still me on there, on the mic. I don't have a camera for the Xbox One. I know I'm already a camera here, so why do I need to be on camera for the gaming part? Nobody really looks at my ugly mug while I'm shooting Raiders, and it's, you know, the square could be over here, or the square could be over here, or down here, or over there, you know. You know, like a video of, not a video, like a picture of me down there, you know, and I'm talking away and stuff like that. Nobody wants to see that. They want to see, you know, when I'm shooting that, you know, how good the quality of the game is, what enemies up against, stuff like that. I don't know what I was really getting at, you know, talking about, you know, that now. Oh, a different composer and stuff like that. Now, powwow season's coming up, and I'm kind of prepared for it. Hopefully, you know, I got enough, you know, stuff to put on the table, and, you know, people might actually buy some stuff, and, you know, my dad, you know, make a little bit of money and stuff. I mean, he does carving just for a hobby. You know, he doesn't have to carve and, you know, pay his bills and stuff. He just does it as a hobby. He used to do a lot of, he did even before I was born. He was doing it as a teenager, and then you know, the alcohol kind of got to him, and partying and stuff like that. And then, you know, just before I was born, he was doing some more carving, and then after I was born, he was doing a bunch of different carvings, and, you know, he's been carving off and on for like a good 50 years that I know of. So yeah, I mean, not just my table, but, you know, other people's tables. I mean, there's the different family members have their own tables, and, you know, not only just doing the arts and crafts, there's also their music and sound and stuff, and then there's also even people cooking, and you know that's what you do at powwow. And there's also dancers and singers part, and, you know, people who did the composing of the powwow music. But, you know, like I said, my table, you know, I'm gonna have like a small table. I'm probably going to, you know, team up with somebody so that they have their part of the table. Like, there's different tables. There's probably, last time it was like three tables. It could be like four tables now. You know, they got their space and I got my little space. I mean, I don't have a lot as much as them. They make a lot of sales. You know, their cousins or cousins or friends or something. And then one or two ladies. And then, you know, there's other cousins down the line, you know, they got their stuff. And, like, everybody has their technique of drums and rattles and dream catchers and keychains, bracelets, teddy bears, cornhouse dolls, artwork. There's a variety of different stuff that they sell at the powwow. The one powwow, I wasn't successful at all. I didn't sell anything. Second powwow that I've been to didn't really... I mean, it got a bunch of, you know, people looking at stuff and they thought they could get a cheaper deal on it. It's like, no, it is what it is. I mean, because, you know, it told me, you know, it costs money for the horn, you know, it costs money for to get the tree chopped down, you know, gas and whatever, you know, the chainsaw, and then it's got to be dried, and then it's got to be, you know, carved. You know, there's a lot of things that goes into doing the rattles and drums that my dad does, and, you know, now he's doing the Warhammer and peace pipes, too. So that takes time. You know, it takes time and a little bit of money to do that, you know, the sprays and the beads and, you know, the material and stuff. But not only my table, you know, has that. Now, all the other tables have their technique of the different stuff that I'm selling to actually be get noticed. I mean, people will actually have to know my dad's, you know, work. And, you know, maybe there might be like some sales in the future. Hopefully, you know, my dad has some of the stuff done. I mean, they have a variety of stuff, more stuff to show off. And, you know, I hope I don't have to pay for a table. But anyway, going back to before, I mean, by the third powwow, I sold like one rattle. And then when I got back home, I was telling, you know, some friends of friends that, you know, having trouble selling. And, you know, they bought a rattle on the spot just because. But I ended up having to put $25 onto the table, and then the lady, she puts $25. When she did the other two times, I mean, she paid for it, and she goes, this time you're going to have to put some money into it because, you know, I do sell a lot more. And I said, well, I didn't really sell anything. I sold one thing, and I had to pay a gate fee, then I had to pay, you know, the vendor fee, and then I had to do a donation. I was like, really? So, so hopefully the powwow is better this time around for this year. I mean, I'm pretty sure it's going to be nice and warm out there, and I'm going to be ready for it. I mean, there's a bunch of drums that I bought off my dad. There's a bunch of rattles I bought off my dad. My dad's yet to do more rattles. I know he's on the Warhammer and the Peace Pipes and maybe some other carvings. I don't know, maybe False Faces or something. Hopefully he got some drums and more drums and rattles done anyway. That usually used to be a good seller before. I mean, I don't really spend a lot of time out there and, you know, try to sell it. If I was, you know, more active on biking, I'd probably bike around and know certain places. But, you know, things have changed over the years. You know, those old craft shops are probably gone. The old smoke shops are probably gone. Or, you know, now people don't probably live in that house anymore. Or they grown up or, you know, moved away, you know. Everything everywhere has changed over the years. And, you know, a lot of places, you know, gotten better or, you know, went under or another new owner and stuff like that. And it's tough to say to, you know, if you're going to be able to sell all of this one person, sell some of this person, sell a little bit there. And, you know, the powwow thing is a great idea, and, you know, hopefully get some, you know, sales from my dad, you know, buy more material and now get some more crafts out there. Well, I think I'm just going to wrap this up, guys. So if you guys like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. It's that rectangle thing right here. There's a watermark under there, too. It also gets to say, hey, would you like to subscribe? Make sure this video on your wall. On your wall. I'm going to hear them again on your channel. It might benefit you. It might benefit me. Thank you for viewing this video. Know what time of day it is. No morning, evening, night. Hopefully you all have a nice day, no matter what your day is like. But until next time, I will see you.